We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements.
Warum müssen wir bei dem Wetter patrouillieren?
Du weißt doch warum. Sie führen den Turm vor und wollen nicht, dass irgendwas schief geht.
Wenn sie nicht wollen, dass was schief geht, sollten sie den Turm mit mehr als zwei haben.
Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there. Hammett's radio. If I disable this, can stop the Nazis raising the alarm. All right, this changes things. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Radio down. Should slow down the reinforcements. Thanks for leaving this here. This grass could make some useful cover. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Can't find anything else. Thank you. coastal bu- Stealth plates could be hidden here. Better look around. That's all. Panzerfausts, satchel charges, explosives. Not what I'm here for, but useful against heavy armor. This will come in very useful. find me if I stay here. VIP is an officer of the Japanese Imperial Navy. How far do Mahler's connections go?
Ah! Oh!
time to go. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Accepting the rule of Germany is your only hope for safety.